या देवी सर्वभूतेषु मातृरूपेण संस्थिता. शी इज लाइक द मदर. एवरीथिंग हैज जनरेटिव पावर. एवरीथिंग जनरेट्स समथिंग. दैट इज द मदरनेस इन दैट. एंड एवरीबडी हैज मदर. डोंट थिंक मदर इज ओनली फॉर वुमेन. मैन ऑल्सो नीड्स टू बी अ मदर. टीचर ऑल्सो नीड्स टू बी अ मदर. देयरफॉर वी से तुमेव माता च पिता तमेव. And God also needs to be mother. Because mother only can tolerate us so much. Yesterday only I was talking how much about if we call mother, mother only will come more. Mother only will clean us. Why can't we call mother and ask her to make us what she wants out of? You know, sometimes the small child are there, they don't know how to comb their hair also, they don't know how to put pant also, how to put socks also, and how to put, and then the mother only first gives bath, after giving bath she wipes, after wiping she'll put on clothes, and that child is so helpless, he doesn't know how to put his feet in the pant also. So mother takes the feet and puts in the pant. Keeps on, he does, keep quiet. And after that, putting on, he'll put on shirt or t-shirt. You must have done all these things. I have never done, fortunately. And after that, she combs the hair. Nicely she will comb the hair. And this child who was so dirty, now he looks so good now. And after that, my mother will pull some powder also. Will come here. And then she'll put powder. Well, keep quiet. And she'll put powder also. Now he looks good. See how smart you are looking. Then she'll kiss also after that. After he's ready, then father will come. Basic stuff she has done. Now she will come. Similarly, we also have so much of kaam krodh. We also have so much of anxiety. Let us pray to the mother to take us, to give us bath. And we also want, learn to become small in front of God. Let him take your charge. We don't allow God to take us. We are like that child who is so anxious. If somebody takes in the lap, he runs away. Some child are very naughty. They run away. Similarly, we also run away from our mother's lap. Let us claim our mother. Let us surrender to that mother. And be fearless from her. Call her. Why don't we call her? Ya Devi Sarbhuteshu, let her dress me properly. With fearlessness, with quietness, with dispassion. So that our mind should appear good. Our mind appears good to others also and me also. People say also, I don't know what kind of mind this person is. I don't know what kind of person he is. I don't know how he talks like that. I don't know why he forgot this thing. Anything I say, he forgets only. I don't know why doesn't even understand this is a small point. We don't blame the hand and leg of any person. We don't say, see how his hands are, how his leg is. His leg is not okay. Therefore he's a bad person. No, he problem is with his mind only. His mind is not beautiful. It is not well dressed. Dirt is all around. Somewhere black mark are there, somewhere dark mark are there, somewhere calm is there, somewhere anger is there, somewhere frustration is there, somewhere sadness is there. Arre bhai, isko hatao yahan se. Ye theek nahi hai. That mind is there which is full of love, full of quietness, full of service, full of humility, full of brahmacharya, full of inner strength, Then you see the person and you see, wow, to achha hai. This is a good one. Who will make this? We can't make this mind. Let she make our mind. Ma hai na woh. Wahi to ma hai. Apni ma wahi. Our mother is she only. Claim her. Go to her, say, oh mother, please dress me properly. Dress my mind properly. Make it more beautiful.